Well, traffic on I-91 North in Springfield is back to normal right now after a couple of lanes were closed for about 45 minutes. Springfield State Police Sergeant Brian Gladu told 22 News some wicker furniture fell from a vehicle onto the middle of the highway. The driver kept on going, but the driver behind him hit the furniture, and so did the driver behind him. It ended up causing a 5-car pileup near exit 5 in Springfield. No one was hurt, but a couple of vehicles had to be towed from the highway.